Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
I have some new goods that might welcome. Easy work. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant travels.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Serious.
Out of the way. Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. Insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
How even?
Is it always like this with you?
Get through the armor.
one busy for me.
Where do you think you're going?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Shit! Cart's tipping mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. right. Let's go. Oh, not this again. Hey, the cart's tipping over! Shit, this thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. Huh. But actually, this works. Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Thank you.
guys have camouflage. I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
Thank you.
break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you.
Good luck to you, stranger.
That's good work. Knife need. See how that feels, mate. Pleasant travels.
Appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Focus and show me what you got.
A soldier like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. And our own government let it happen. Killed us all. Without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong with wanting the same for myself?
Krauser, I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. And I
Tough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. But now, eh? What do you